Back to our coronavirus coverage now with our focus on the lives claimed by the virus. A local woman wants to make sure that they are never forgotten.
She's a Houston artist who's capturing the faces of COVID-19 as you see here on wooden planks, a touching tribute to honor those who've died. Our Brandon Walker is live tonight in the Galleria area with that story. Brandon?
And Chris, Joni Zavizanos' art is her passion. And so when the coronavirus hit the Houston area back in March,